Hey guys, it's Lenny here, and, I don't know, we're gonna talk about this. Okay, so, we're gonna talk about things. So, as y'all know, there's been some things going on right now. I guess this was a few months ago, but whatever. As you all know, there's been some odd ones out clones. Like Matt Spicer, and Fox Goodman. Fox Goodman literally traced everything, so can't not call him out for not tracing. Because Matt Spicer didn't necessarily trace, he just copied it. Doesn't necessarily mean trace, because his style is a bit distinct. And then even Fox Goodman, like, changed up his look after the shit hit the fan. So, this is a part of my video on Matt Spicer. You're not aware of who the
Yes, that one of the crazy ladies running the
stairs. Yeah, okay then. So Mary.
This is the show.
Spicer, E makes both of their content's pretty decent. They're just getting hate because they're odd ones out and they didn't art tracers. They don't do their own art. They don't use their own sense of art. They just kind of use a pre-existing art style. So that's what they do. They use a pre-existing art style. And they don't use their own sense of style. They wonder why they get hate. I mean, Fox Goodman, he changed up his art style, but there's also some, I don't have the best explanation of who they are, but they, for whatever reason, have a fan base. But, yeah. Yeah. That is who Matt Spicer is, and who Rox Goodman is. I mean, now there is some, like, very... There's a very big God. Oh yeah, that's who Matt Spicer is. There is a, like, I guess, but Matt Spicer actually Rox Goodman. That may or may not be true. Thank you. Yeah, but there's no way Vox Goodman is. They do sound similar, but... Well, that's it for this video. I know it was bad quality, but I didn't plan for this. So, goodbye.